Okay, so today it's a really short and sweet video for some of you guys out there. Now, if you look at the temperature, I set that to 74. What is the best temperature for air conditioner? As I understand things, and this is part of my discovery, it's in a scale of a radiation scale, which is belongs to the rainbow. And through the discovery of that, I talked about it. I have not made that video yet, but I talk about a rainbow. And I said that the rainbow actually was giving us clue all human history. But no one have ever discovered what a rainbow really is. And yes, I will teach you that. But today, it's not about that. It's about what is the best temperature for human bodies. And it's about 72 degrees. For me, I like it about 74. The reason why for that is that when it's really hot outside, don't just turn all the way really low. Even if you're sleeping, and this is the best time sleeping, sleeping temperature should always above 72. Okay, that's the best temperature. But for me, like I said, I like it at 74. So during summertime like this, and we're using air conditioner, and a lot of people would go down to as low as this thing can take, which is about 62. And because they don't realize is that the body of the temperature, our body, needs to survive. And believe it or not, through my discoveries, it is the 72 degree is where you want your body to be at. Not anything below that. You can go higher, but you cannot go lower. So the best temperature for summer and air conditioner is 72. But like I stated, I like it at 74. You can see I set it at 74. And if you are EMF sensitive, or if you have GERD problems, digestive system problems, or anything like that, leave it about 74 degree, or even at 76 if you can take it. But that's would be the highest, and the low would be 72. 72 is where a lot of things in your body actually need, or in this case, radiation, because we still need the sun's radiation coming through. So we don't want to take all that away either by lowering this temperature. Some people would lower it all the way down to, like I said, that would go up to down to 62 degree. But that's actually not good for the body. So if you see this video, and I know it's hot right now, and a lot of people just don't care. They just turn it all the way down, blah, blah, blah. But remember this, you want your body to function properly. You want your body to have enough radiation. Your body needs all that so that way it can function properly. And the best temperature is 72 degree. Like I stated, and I'll state it one more time, because I'm EMF sensitive, I need it about 74. And that's why I always set this at 74, and that's the most comfortable temperature. When you go to sleep, lastly, and not before I go, when you go to sleep, leave it at 74. But during the day, you can go down to 72. Okay? And if you can, leave it at 76. But me, 74. Okay? Other than that, that's about it on this video. I will see you in the next video.